They all rode a wave. And it revealed like 5 foot drop of the reef.
Hopefully it wasn't a full body shot. Because you'll never forget that. I thought you
confirmed any changes, anything that was there. So we're looking at condition of runway, potholes, ruts, what's the area around the LZ. But in any case, we're looking at like a clear area here. So this is what, like, you need a whole bunch of this UTF to extend out further. So the aircraft actually need this to all be clear, free of obstacles. What we also have on here is like if we were going to set up markers on the airfield.
Romeo, Charlie Quebec, 758 75 56989.